What is the quickest way to find a file, app, or setting in Windows 8?
Hi, this is Crystal. I have lots of tiles on my desktop. The fastest way to find what I want is to press Win Q. From here, I can search for apps, settings, and files. I am looking for Access. I have two versions installed, Access 2013 and Access 2007. For your free Windows 8 shortcut key handout, go to www.learnbycrystal.com/win8.htm.